My colleagues and friends, you did step up. You showed flexibility and you put common interest ahead of self-interest. We have the basis to make transformational change happen. Let us finish what we have started in this process. I invite the CMA to adopt the draft decision entitled Outcome of the First Global Stocktake contained in document FCCC/PA/CMA/2023/L.17. Hearing no objection, it is so decided.